Captain Shikhar Yadav and Captain Muhammad Yunus Khan. The 27th Air Defense Regiment is the first unit of the Indian Army which is being equipped with the Akash weapon system. And the Akash weapon system is the first indigenously developed air defense system capable of firing short-range surface-to-air missiles against the enemy's aerial platforms. A view of the presidential enclosure from where our dignitaries are viewing the parade.
With prayers in their hearts for victory, men move forward, invoking heaven's blessings. They do their best to reach their side.
Light moments there being exchanged between Prime Minister Modi and his guests.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Indian Army's part of the future. Look for the vast majority to see them proudly marching on the last
a perspective.